Pepper Spice?
Of all the brands you...
All right.
We're not drawing more attention to ourselves for some publicity.
Ad space like our space, I tell you what, brother.
Stop it.
Come on, man. I gotta get mom out of this trap.
You won't be alive to collect it if we get blown into dust.
Calm down.
Near Helios. Obviously, Scooter was just kidding, you know what? Right? Last time something bad happened.
Something like that.
Happy?
No, we are not.
What does that even mean?
No idea.
Scooter? Fuck off. I think the last time you said you could launch it in. Of course.
Person?
Everything bad always happens.
We've got another dead bad guy.
Oh, I remember you. It's Henderson. No.
No shit. Tell us
and right in the motor.
So this is
and one of the rockets. God damn it.
Is it something you can fix?
Hold on. Now, did you know the damage is critical? Thanks.
Right.
Okay, thanks, Lutterbot. Okay. Let's see if I'm going to fuck up here, because they're going to want us to fix it, right? Yep. Up to 11, bitch! Feel the burn! Why is the ship shaking? Is it stable? How hot?
Yeah, I hear.
Push it to the limit. Yeah, buddy.
Go.
Of course.
So then, why are
I thought I didn't get it. I think I just barely got it.
Without step one.
I'm wondering this as well.
What does that mean?
Step no shit.
Do this.
It means they're gonna go bye-bye.
Explode?
Get you some!
We get out there and we handle these uncooperative.
Hopefully soon.
Oh,
step two. Step two, Scooter! Please tell us there's a step two.
What?
Lovely. What? I heard that, Scooter. I'm guessing this is where this. No, this way out.
I'll be walking you through it, though.
Come on. Scooter, you're not helping yourself. You're still digging. Keep digging. Ah, lovely. So fucking lovely. Oh, sorry about that. Check something on the side. Make sure my recording wasn't fucking up, which it isn't.
That's right.
Okay, I was wondering about that. We hear Scooter say step three. What is step three? At least we're moving along. Shit. And did I fuck up? No. I barely got that. Let's try this again. Okay, I'm going the right way. Of course. I'll change direction this time. Instead of me pushing down, this I got to push up. All right. great. We're still going along good.
All right, now see that panel there that keeps opening and shutting?
Thanks.
Dangerous looking one?
Yeah, that's it.
Yep.
Now there's a yellow button in there that you gotta push.
Yeah, I see it.
Right.
Pretty much it. Yeah, I have to time it. What?
Be careful. You're almost there.
Okay.
Left rocket stable, Fiona.
All right. Now pull the last.
Boom. I was waiting to time it. At least I did. All right. Sounds good. Pull that. And are we good?
Awesome. Now get your ass over to my
Yeah, we're good there.
Fast.
Uh-oh. Uh-huh. Scooter, what happened? Something happened with Scooter. Oh, shit. He got his hand cut.
Step two without step one, right?
No.
Guess my arms aren't quite as long as...
A lovely, Scooter. And you fucked it up. That is no good, dude.
Is that critical? You gotta hurry.
No compensation.
Oh, boy. Ah, shit. Yay.
Nothing. Don't you worry. Fiona's got this. Hey.
Shut up, Sasha. We're dealing with something out here.
You gotta go over there, pull that latch, and cut this rocket loose.
Ah, shit.
You understand?
Lovely, Scooter. I understand. At least I mean understanding. At least Scooter's being nice to her. Shit. Yeah, this is no good. Scooter, why does it have to happen to someone good like you? For a long time. Yep,
right,
thank you.
It's way past critical, guys.
Ah, we'll go this one. Step three. Step three.
I'm going.
I gotta catch a ride. Let's do this.
All right, y'all.
And away we go.
You tell them I did some awesome shit. Okay? It's been real.
Yeah. And we figured out you're the fucking dad. I think. We know Moxie's the mom from... No. Sorry. You're not the dad. You are Moxie's son. Son, that's what it was. Oops. Wasn't my fault. Let's see. There goes Scooter. Pretty much. And Scooter went bye-bye.
So,
don't ask.
What could we do? We had to finish the mission. That's what Scooter would have wanted.
We stuck to the plan. Yeah. We will. We're not going to give them the advertising because I did it last time and that sort of fucked me over. I remember that part.
I know what it is like to lose someone you care about.
Pretty much.
Scooter was the best of us. He deserves so much better.
You do?
He's definitely one of the nicest people I've seen on Pandora. Although that's not
probably... Phone for a second.
Anyway, we didn't have much time to mourn and all that. Things started to get crazy the minute we landed.
You know what I'm talking about. He's one of the nicest guys I met. For women, it's you and Sasha. Then things got a bit difficult.
So, if that's not it, answering.
Perfect. Well, that.
You have entered Hyperion airspace. Identify yourselves immediately.
Answering the phone.
There we go.
Sure. Let's have our fun.
Do not come any closer.
Oh, it's Bigby. It took me a second to realize.
Howdy, gents. Miss me?
You must have balls of
steel
showing your face back here.
Ah, you're a
jerk. Yeah.
Well, I missed you guys, too.
Pretty much.
Because I am Hugo Vasquez, and I miss
Shut up, you... Of course. Sure, I'll go with that. Hey, my screen went... blue for a second. I was like, what the fuck did you do, screen? Holy shit. Make sure it's all good.
After I get inside and disable security, all you want it safe to come out.
And we're going to land. Sounds like a plan. Look, I told Dick.
You've got some things to answer for.
Hey, right, how's it going? Ah, shut up.
Get out of my way and let me go do my job.
I really
cock, knock, and Tweedledick. I love it.
Orders are to verify what the hell you were doing down on Pandora.
Take it easy, guys. I just
shut up.
In a hunk of Pandoran trash, no less, with half a loader bot stuck to the top.
Pretty much.
What were you doing down there?
I was dealing with the Reese and Vaughn situation.
Beyond Reese and Vaughn.
Reese and Vaughn, the two criminal masterminds who had the gall to try to
pretty much
the corporation that nurtured them. One of them's really handsome.
Sounds made up.
Yeah, that's true.
You know, very important places to be. So I'll just be.
It isn't.
Nah. What do you mean, nah?
Here's how.
Ah, great. What?
Nah. Story about Reese and Vaughn characters. So no, you're not going anywhere.
Yeah, we do, but still, I don't really care. Oh, lovely.
Eva, it's so good to see you. We need to catch up.
Lovely.
Bring it in for testing.
Lovely.
What the hell happened to Reese?
Why are they talking to her?
This is unbelievable.
Well, he had a little accident.
He's in pieces.
I know.
Reese had an accident.
It's terrible. His death, not the bug.
Little.
I'm not taking the blame for this. Our deal was clear. You were supposed to retrieve the hand so management could download whatever the hell was inside of there that was so damn valuable. Now we'll never collect the reward.
Huh.
Because you lost a critical Hyperion asset.
Oh, she is going to double-cross us.
That's none of your business. You and I had a deal.
But he was your friend.
Nope.
If you think you can distract me, think again.
Doesn't seem like she's sad. I'm just saying.
And, well...